Trubisky again has time, fires, and out of bounds that time. Claypool, the nearest intended receiver. Now you've got 12 seconds.
Boy, he had Diontae Johnson. And Diontae Johnson, after the throw, was frustrated. It was like Johnson read one coverage, and Trubisky read another. You could see the frustration there. And it's been a couple tough weeks for these receivers when they felt that they've been open and they want the ball. It's the first time we've seen some angst there on the outside. Yeah.